Valencia County deputy is without a job this morning, accused of asking a woman to strip during a traffic stop. Deputy Patrick Duran is charged with extortion and false imprisonment. A woman claims he threatened to charge her with DWI unless she pulled down her pants and bent over. The sheriff's department suspended Duran with pay back in March.